Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Josh Belsky doing another video on how I make my gaming videos. This will be more detailed of how I make this video of part 6 of the Marvel Spider-Man game. This will be more detailed for that. I can show you more of how I could show you actually how I done this, because this is a more, well, this is more detailed, I should say. Because, this time I failed a mission in this. Unlike the other video where I wasn't able to show exactly how I edited it out. But yeah, now you'll see in this video how I edited it out. I was finally able to fail a mission on here for me to show you guys. And I'll get to it in a second. As you can see, there is a lot of cool stuff in this video. In fact, I'll skip past all this and get to the part where I fail the mission. And it's getting close. I've actually done it a few times, but now we can really show you how I do it, how it's been done. Anyway, here's what I do. You'll see in a second here. Right about... I think it was right here. I need to check. Trim clip. Yeah, it was right here. Anyway, if I push it all the way through where it originally was, here's what happens. I failed the mission. That's what it looks like when I'll give you a better view of it here. I'll give you a better view of it. Here it is. Right here. That's what it looks like. And I'm gonna reset it back to where it was. And here's what it looks like now.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear on it.
And as you can see, it looks a lot more better this way. Because it doesn't look like I even failed. As you can see, it doesn't look like I even failed. Gotta fast forward past all this here. As you can see, there's a major spoiler here. But that is how I edit that out. Figured I'd show you that. How I failed right there. But I was able to trim it out. I do the same thing when I die. And I think I have a... a loading screen. I'd like to show you that I've edited out. I think it's right here. Yeah, it's right here. If I untrim it, here's what it looks like. As you can see, you get the load screen right here. Anyway, and it's a long loading screen, so I just trim it out like this. And voila. Here's what it looks like now. It's seamless. And then I import this part of it in there.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah.
Cool video, I'd say. Yeah. I will make more of these videos. You know, this is really fun for me to make videos of this Spider-Man, Marvel Spider-Man game that was released on the 7th of September. It's a huge honor for me to do this. To cover this. It's like, wow. Awesome. But anyway, that's how I make my gaming videos. This is more detailed of how I do it. Oh, and yeah. I do a lot of editing with these gaming videos. Editing out the times that I die. Or fail the mission. But anyway, that's all I have, really. I think it is. But yeah, this is a good video that I made. If you like this video, well, give me a like, and it's already uploaded on YouTube, so yeah. If you haven't seen this video, I'd recommend you to see it. The video that's being displayed and how I make it. But anyway, if you, if you want to see this video, you'll want to if you haven't seen this video being displayed here, you'll want to see it. Because, yeah. Of that reason. Anyway, that's all I have, for you, and I hope you like this video. I hope you enjoy it. Peace out.